So Lester, what is the most interesting part of your day-to-day?
The most interesting part of my day-to-day was meeting with my future head coach, Nick Saban, and meeting with him and talking about some great plans today.
Cool. And what's your favorite thing to do on a general day, any day?
Come to school, go to all my classes, go to gym, play basketball, have fun with my friends.
And is basketball your favorite sport after football?
Yes, sir.
Cool. You know, Nick Saban likes basketball. He likes to play. You going to play with him sometimes?
Yeah,